is as good as dead.
Joker's men are all wearing the security collars. I'll need to take out the operator first.
Joker was attacked.
How can you possibly believe that?
What do you mean?
You released thousands of poisonous spores into Gotham, killed hundreds of people. How does that help anybody?
I'm not interested in bodies, Doctor. Horrible fleshy sacks walking around destroying my poor babies with their greed and arrogance.
But aren't you one of those fleshy sacks? You were a doctor too. How can you turn your back on this?
Quite easily, if it happens. But not you, Stephen. You're different. I feel we have a connection.
Really? You do?
Of course.
He doesn't stand a chance. Not a chance.
Batman better not try and mess with us.
Batman's as good as...
I've incapacitated the main threat, but the hostages are still in danger.
So you figured out my puzzle, eh? That's... Well, good for you. Do you remember about my alarms? He's here, you idiot! Stop him from getting to me!
Orders and then sit in your nice safe room while we fight Batman. Nice. Joker wants him stopped, I'm gonna do it.
I'm sure there used to be more of you down there.
Joker wanted the entrance to the Titan production plant guarded. I should pick up Harley's trail again so I can find it.
Who's discovered our secret lab? Since you've made it this far, let me show you what I've cooked up!
Thank you.
I've destroyed the Titan production facility. But Joker escaped with enough to cause us real problems.
Just when you think it can't get any worse.
They've been using a Venom plant hybrid to create the Titan strain. The plant's the key. And there's only one person on Arkham Island who can help us.
And what makes you think Poison Ivy will help you?
If her plants are at risk, she'll listen. I have a sample of her pheromone signature on record. She'll be somewhere in the gardens. I'll track her down. Going to need something to get over this ravine. Now I can go find Ivy.